with a sea of white as part of the happiest 5K on the planet. But as News 5's Adam Clements shows us, it quickly turned into the most colorful.
It's far from the average 5K. Saturday's color run saw thousands of exuberant runners decked out in slightly skewed accessories. What about this race screamed out to you, mustache?
They gave me the mustache.
The pre-race canvas is a sea of white t-shirts, but it doesn't last long. Reds, yellows, pinks, and blues turn the crowd into something out of Dr. Seuss.
And it's just a really fun way to get out and raise money and just have a good time running and interact with some interesting people.
Those brave enough to conquer the colorful course say the thrill of blending running and a barrage of color was truly inspiring.
It kind of makes you just want to keep going. It's a good motivator because you're like, okay, three more colors, two more colors. You just keep going and going and going.
We expected the color, we got sprayed, we're excited about that, so that was something that motivated us more to run.
A portion of the proceeds from the race go towards benefiting the Lymphoma and Leukemia Societies, both noble and worthy causes, getting a helping hand from those willing to put their best and most colorful feet forward.
It's extremely inspiring to see everybody come out for such a great cause and actually spend the money to be able to be here, do a good thing, and actually have fun while they're doing it. So that's a great thing, I think.
In all, nearly 10,000 runners participated in Saturday morning's run. A pretty picture, no matter how you paint it. Reporting downtown, I'm Adam Clements, News 5.